grocery shopping, because I just be putting in blogs and stuff, but now I'm going to give y'all a whole video of grocery shopping, girl. Mm-hmm. And then I'm doing a blog at the same time. Yeah, I'm doing a blog at the same time, on the same phone, on the same camera, on the same... But anyway, hit that thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and baby girl, let's get into it. These... Oh, Star Beach. I don't think they're going to the pumpkin patch. Oh, I forgot, now they're in elementary now, ain't they? I thought, in the midst of those two. Okay, y'all, I hope I'll get copyrighted because of this music. Because, you know, they will copyright you for the music. So I got to go through and see. So I won't get copyrighted. I can't be getting copyrighted. See what kind get a whole bag of that much. Let's just get near y'all. These bag of chicken wings right here. Back with no pork from. I don't want no pork, y'all. They got used to get a lot of the day. They ain't playing with me by filming. They said, "Eat you filming too much of them," and I was like, "We are turning the music on for y'all." And they showing my people. Oh, I do want me some beans. I gotta get back to my diet. They got some fish. Look at this fish. Oh, this is fun. Hey, okay, yeah. I'm just gonna let this add water. Yeah. This add water. It's a shirt. I'll come back for the water. Sure. Yeah, that's the one that I support. tasting, you're drinking the prune juice of Trump. Hey, he's gonna win the turn. Sugar free. Oh, apple. They all trying to die. My pants falling down, y'all. I need some barbecue sauce. Good. Okay, they got these. Let me see. Let me get that. What's this one? That's the honey. What's the other one? I want the honey one. Yeah, sure. I don't want this one. Yeah. That's a little y'all. That's a little bit of banana. Hey, friend. I'm gonna get this, my chicken. The chicken. Do I got some of the chicken? Well, I'm gonna get some of the chicken seasoning of my chicken. Mm-hmm. When they got the shake and bake chicken. Shake and bake, my chicken. I'm gonna take them chicken breasts out. I'm gonna shake and bake them, put them in the air fryer. Okay, let's go for this one. Do I really want this shake? I don't think I want this shake and bake. I don't know. It will be healthy this one. Let me see. Let's get the bread one. Get the breathing. I need to go to the frozen area. I need to get some more of food items. I need to get more food items. So let's go into the food section. That's way back up on the truck. You know. Do I have any needs to arm? No, this is where I'm going. We don't need a beat bike. We already fed it to hell in the way. Okay. Oh, we're gonna get copyrighted. Same thing through the music. Okay, y'all. Let me stop. People gonna start looking at me crazy. I'm trying to overpower the music. Ooh, we definitely need that. I thought we got fries at home. Let's see if we can get this water. Show you. They got 24. This got 30. So. What we gonna do? Scoop this bucket close. Yeah, I'm scraping. There we go. Oh my God. Ooh, child, that just tied me out. And I'll tell you, my damn pants falling down and everything. Okay, Kool-Aid's thing over there. It'll be nasty. This one shows low calorie. Oh, that's low calorie. Let's eat it. You don't go pick up your stuff, don't you? I'm not waiting for my mama, girl. Come on, girl. Okay, now I'm at the store waiting for my mama, y'all. So I can go into another store. Then I go over here to Dollar General. Mm-hmm. Not Dollar General. Family Dollar, y'all. Family Dollar. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I need to go to Family Dollars. Let's go. Hey. I'm gonna get copyrighted up in here. My drawers going down, dude. I gotta pull my drawers up. So. Okay, let's do this. Oh no.
The heat's done.
Okay, they got some fish sticks.
It's gonna be fish sticks.
I'm gonna cook me a piece of the light. They ain't got the kind that I want. Is that? Oh, yeah. This one. kind of full already. Okay?
I can't fit in the top of the refrigerator, y'all. I don't know why I can't get all that stuff out. I don't know why I can't feed it. Tacos and all that. I'm gonna get energy drink. I'm gonna get energy drink. We're gonna try great. Yeah. Go check it out.
Okay, y'all, I'm home. So let's unpack these groceries, y'all. I'm talking on the phone for a little few minutes, y'all. And to my chosen family, but you know, and I'm talking on the phone to my cousin too, but my other family is supposed to be coming here. Not my real family, my chosen family is supposed to be coming, but there was just him when I pulled up, when I bring all the stuff in the house, but they'll pick this stuff up. So first we're gonna do, hold on, let's So first, we're going to do food line. Okay, this is Dollar General. We're going to do Dollar General last, because that's the last store I went to. So, food line. All y'all blue bags and white bags out here, some food line. So, let's go with this one. So, y'all know I grabbed a bag of chicken wings right here. Why chicken wings got to be so high? Let me make sure it ain't leaking. So, I'm going to put this in top of the fridge. First, I got to see what I going to cook today. I ain't cooking nothing today. But I'm going to put these top of the refrigerator. Yeah. I'm bad at that. Put that right on the counter. Okay, what's this? This is like my broccoli and stuff. My broccoli. Because I'm going back on the diet. So I got two. So I got me some turkey sandwich meat. Because I can just eat that by myself, girl. Next, I got some carrots. Mm-hmm. Okay, I got the broccoli that mixed with carrots too. See? Yeah. Okay, that's cool now, I think. A little single. Oh, I do got some seasoning. I got some garlic seasoning. I got some chicken seasoning, right here. Some barbecue sauce. This is the sweet brown sugar barbecue sauce, right here. I don't know, we might do cook some barbecue wings tonight. But, syrup. Okay, I'm gonna try this new hot sauce. Okay. This new hot sauce from, what's his name? What's that man name, girl? His name on him. Right here. This is the chef man that be cooking on the television. Right here. That ain't Barbara Flay. That's somebody else. Hold on, girl. That ain't Barbara Flay. That's somebody else. We don't know. But anyways, yeah. I'm gonna try this on the internet. Him right there. So I did get me some detox right here. And I'm about to take that now. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Sure. If y'all want to go to the bathroom, there you go. Because I is a little bloated. Oh, that's $7. Okay, pancake meats. If you got syrup, you get pancake meats. Shake and bake. I be shaking and baking up in here, girl. Next, that refrigerator closes by itself. Thank you. I got me 3 packs of turkey bacon. I finally got me some turkey bacon, y'all. Look, I had to grab me 3 packs. Mm-hmm. And some beef sausages. Yeah. Okay. Next. Okay. This is the chicken breast tenders. Watch here. Chicken breast tenders. And this is the crunchy wings. Y'all, this is my first time seeing these. These must be new. These are wings. So they must be new. There you go. That's from Tyson, girl. And then I grabbed me some water, too. So, yeah. I got water down on the floor. Baby, I ain't picking it up to show y'all. So, who next? We got Family Dollar. I did go get me. If you don't grocery shop at Family Dollar, what you waiting for? Because they got some good stuff. So, I got me some pizza. It got all kind of meats and stuff on it. I hope it ain't got no pork on it. I'll take it off. Oh, it got ham, pepperoni, sausage. Oh, I gotta take all that off, Pete. But anyway, get that up there. I got two of them, too. Yeah, they're the same. I got two of them. And then I got these right here. These are the little sandwiches right here. Girl, they ain't that but a dollar at food at Dollar General. So I got the hot and spicy. I got the spicy chicken sandwich. And I got the regular chicken sandwich. Right here. Y'all know I had to grab me a whole bunch of them. Who else I got up in here? This my chill. Oh, I did pop me some fish. Some fish sticks right here. Yeah. I was trying to find me some fish sticks, girl, for the laundry. And I finally found them. Some more singles. This is the Hunch Punch single. The Hawaii Punch, girl, not Hunch Punch. Hunch Punch is the one you put milk and stuff in, but yeah, this right here. Hawaii Punch. So y'all, this all the stuff that I got from Food Lion right there. That's all the stuff that I got from the store. We're gonna have to zoom that in. But anyway, this all the stuff that I got right here. Let's take no pictures. Yeah, but anyways, y'all, let's put all this up. Yeah, I'm gonna show y'all me picking it up too. So this is what y'all wanna see. But let's pick that chicken down, chill. Okay, you gonna pick the chicken down, chill. Y'all see, I already had a went grocery shopping a little bit, but I ain't tell you to close. I ain't. Let me back y'all up. Oh, shoot. I just dropped my little charger. I just dropped my charger pad. But it's all right. I really already got a little bit of charge left anyways. Okay, turkey bacon. Put it in our little tube. Pick this back right now. That's lunch meat. Okay, these right here. Okay, I'm gonna put these at the top. Get them at the top of whatever, but oh girl, if we're gonna have enough room, sausages. Oh my god. We're gonna pick the sausages now. Okay. Let's see if we can fit them right there. Alright, girl. Oh my god, I still got these pizzas. Hold on. Let me see. Hold on, we're gonna do them last. Okay, so we're gonna put this in the dough right here. Are they little enough to fit in the dough of the refrigerator? And girl, I'm still ain't finished grocery shopping yet. So, yeah, I still ain't finished. Put these by a chip. Okay. Oh my Lord Jesus. Okay, now these pieces. This is the last time to go top of the refrigerator, these pieces. Let's see if I can fit them right here in the dough. Let me see if I can close it. No, you can't close it with these pieces. I ain't even thinking about this before I went and getting. Now, why I go pick the other one? I want to pick back with the meat and stuff. That's cross-contaminating. Let me see if I can ease it up here. Let me see if I close the refrigerator. Oh, that though. I can close it. Who else I got over there? Okay. Okay, we done got all the refrigerator stuff in there. So now, we got to go into this pantry. My little pantry, y'all. I know my pantry is little, but I'm getting fat, y'all. I've been told I'm getting fat today. But anyway, that's besides the point. But anyway, let's put this water right here. This is 35 waters. Y'all know the one I got for warm-up was 40. So these are 40 right here. 40 pack. So, okay. These can go in here. These go right here. Okay. Okay, this is going right there because that's sauce. I bet the sauce is right there. Really, whatever. But, oh my God, y'all. My little pantry is getting full. Oh my God. Y'all see all the noodles up there? I got 3 packs of noodles. But anyway, that's besides the point. Let's turn back this way. So I do got some seasonings to add to my little seasoning drawer. So let's open her. So I added 2 new seasonings to my seasoning thing. So we're gonna add them right here. See all my seasonings? I gotta fill that up too. No type of salt up in there. What's that? I'm reading this salt. I don't know. Get me lying. But anyways, y'all, I'm going to let y'all go. I done put up everything. So go ahead and hit that thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button. And baby girl, I'm going to see y'all in the next video. Love you. Bye.